Liz Patterson, former U.S. Representative for South Carolina's 4th Congressional District, has died. Patterson was a week away from her 79th birthday, and we're told she passed away from an extended illness. The Spartanburg County native debuted in politics in 1975 when she was elected to the Spartanburg City Council and then to the State Senate in 1979. Funeral arrangements are still being made, but they're expected to take place at the family's church in Spartanburg.